Hello everyone. In this question, we are asked to describe the Warburg effect and we have to give an hypothesis for the use.